toss and turn. Every day I wake up, a new lesson to be learned. Sitting on top of the world to observe that it's cursed with deadly viruses, sickness, and germs. Plagues programmed to make me skip my turn, but hip-hop lives in my body and it really yearns. To the point the feeling burns, stirs through my mind, blurs through my soul, out of control. Desperado, desperado, esperando, when I can't wait no more. Subconscious, unconscious, who is this righteous mariachi with the mic and guitar pick, making the guitar sing? I bring a nudge and melody with every pluck of the string. Poetry poured from a glass of Hennessy, mix it with tequila just to demonstrate the thug in me. My thought process makes it hard to digest the fact I'm surrounded by demons in Los Angeles, city of angels, infested with the devil's fables, holding on to life by the coattails, praying to God I don't fail. Full steam ahead, set sail, living in the fast lane, but sip on cocktails and slow life down like snails. I said we living in the fast lane, sipping on cocktails to slow life down like snails. It's crazy, man. Yeah.
What if I died today?
What if I died today?
Would it matter? Would you still breathe?
Would you still breathe?
And what if I disappear?
What if I disappear?
Would you represent for out
would some, you beer? Pour some beer?
What if I
respects?
What if I was really gone?
What if I was really gone?
Come back home and play
would
this
you
song?
Play this song?
What if I died today?
What if I died today?
Would it matter? Would you still pray?
Would you still pray?
What if I disappear?
What if I disappear?
Would you represent for out some
would
beer?
You pour some beer?
What if I really left?
What if I really left?
Would you bow your head and pay respects?
Would you pay respects?
What if I was really gone?
What if I was really gone?
Would you come back home and play this song?
I sit back with a cigar and really think to myself how I can transform these words I write into some wealth. Ahead of my time without getting ahead of myself. Stressed out from life, so this music I do really helps. Lyrical therapy and this mic's my couch. I feel like a giant in a cage trapped with elves. My masterpieces make Da Vinci question himself. Yet surrounded by the lies, so the truth may never come out. The world I live in is like a TV show, running around in full circles like reruns on TiVo. Or maybe it's the lost episodes on DVD or video, cause I swear to you I've seen this all before. So complex, we need a reality check. Complicated situations full of despair, no time for regrets. This lifestyle full of neglect, only the strong survive. No more time for rejects, so what's to expect? Who really knows what happens next? See, a hero never dies, but a man trying's easy to forget. Tainted memories, a poet's gift. Close your eyes when it's time to go, there's gotta be more to this. Pondering thoughts of what life can be, what it demands from me, what lies ahead of this road filled with misery. Deep thoughts got me stuck in a trance, searching for answers but only coming up with blanks.
What if I died today?
What if I died today?
Would you still pray?
Would you still pray?
And what if I disappear?
What if I disappear?
Would you represent for out some
would you
beer?
Pour some beer?
What if I really left?
What if I really left?
Would you bow your head and pay respects?
Would you pay respects?
What if I was really gone?
What if I was really gone?
Would you come back home and play
would
this
you
song?
This song? Still pray.
What if I disappear?
What if I disappear?
Would you represent for out some
would
beer?
Would you pour some beer?
What if I really left?
What if I really left?
Would you bow your head and pay respects?
Pay respects?
What if I was really gone?
What if I was really gone?
Would you come back home and play
would
this
you play
song?
This song? I stare out my window and really wonder if what I see is reality or someone else's slumber. Or is life a long line like no other? Wait for someone to finally call out my number. Then that's it, like camera action, that's a wrap. Heavily played for solutions and facts to that eternal question. No evidence got me sick and guessing. Stress in my mind leading to those lessons, affecting my thoughts, calling constant conclusions. So life's plots helping alleviate my mind and soul. You may think you're in charge, but were you ever in control? Even more ironic, will anybody ever know? The afterlife isn't complicated like I just told. Maybe it's just a puzzle, find the missing piece and the truth unfolds. Cut, act one has finally come to an end. Curtain close.